First of all, you're going to press the button next to the battery. Then you're going to connect your phone to the wall charger with the USB. And then press on the keypad and you'll be through to the next level. If I helped you out, please give me a like. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye.